man, my second UK reaction of the day, man, as promised. Wretch 32 and Avelino Fire in the Booth, man. Now, we haven't done Fire in the Booth for quite a while, and I absolutely love Fire in the Booth. I've never heard of Avelino, and I've never watched Wretch 32 in, I think I've reacted to one of his songs, but I've never seen him in Fire in the Booth. So, hey man, let's see what we got. But as you know, it's Grade the Form. We're grading all music out of three specific categories, which is sound, lyrics, and then, now lyrics is a huge thing in the Fire in the Booth thing, and then obviously vocal ability to the artist. But you know how it goes, we give them a score, we give them a star rating, let's rock and roll. Grade the Form. What did it say? If you're offended, what? If you're offended easily, please choose another one extra video. Oh my god, we've got to put this type of shit on videos now, because we've got snowflakes. We've got snowflakes in the house, you know what I mean? That make a noise, too much of a noise, you know what I mean? Come on, man. One
extra. I know you're gonna dig this.
Oh yeah,
perfect.
Let's get ready to rumble!
Yeah. Find the beef flow.
Let's get him off!
Made a lot of noise being silent. They labeled me remote, now I'm being scouted by Island.
Oh my god, you just start like that. Made a lot of noise being silent. Now they, what did they say? And then he said, they labeled me remote, but now I'm scouted by Island. What? That's a clever scheme right there. Wait a second.
Let's get ready to rumble!
Yeah. Find the beef flow.
Let's get him off!
Made a lot of noise being silent. They labeled me remote, now I'm being scouted by Island. Beg you on a brother.
Remote Island? Come on, man.
I'm universal, it's timing. I've got way too much to decipher for any cipher. I'm trying to be so much greater than good. For the greater good, I feel like Nas. All I need is one mic, made you look. I've got hood neighbors that ain't never left my neighborhood. Had to burn bridges to make profit like Moses. There ain't a bush. Independence with a man.
I had to burn bridges, right? Literally saying I had to do a lot of things, I had to, and hurt a lot of people. I burned bridges, right, to get where I am. Like Moses, there wasn't a bush. Come on, man. Come on, man.
Ain't never left my neighborhood, had to burn bridges to make profit like Moses. There ain't a bush. Independence with a major push is ideal. I'm from T and that's real. I'm done trying to define trill. I should get all of my exes watches cause time heals. I'm with a new thing in the yard on some Netflix and why chill? Why beat around the bush? What, you ain't shaved, baby? Put you on invasion alert. I think I'm JK. The plan was.
Did you say why beat around the bush when you don't shave, baby? Did you say that? What?
I done some Netflix and why chill? Why beat around the bush? What, you ain't shaved, baby? Put you on invasion alert. I think I'm JK. The plan was to change the game and never let the game change me. So it's no strings attached until wireless main stage me. Yeah, like Free said, can't you hear the difference? I'm in Cavalli and Shrews, but that's just religion. Every time I made you pay attention, I was worth the listen. My team consists of content. That's what you call consistent.
Oh my god, I made you pay attention, man. That's what content is. I remain consistent. What? Say that again?
Cavalli and Shrews, but that's just religion. Every time I made you pay attention, I was worth the listen. My team consists of content, that's what you call consistent. Yeah, ignorance has never been as bliss as now. I wondered why I never got a look in when I listened out. The maddest thing is being yourself is what makes you different now. But pay me no mind and I won't need it because I think aloud. Sometimes 1,000 words are worth a picture.
Pay me no mind because I think aloud. You know what I mean? You're never going to catch me, you know, doing these things in secret. I say what I mean, man. I think aloud. My thoughts are out there for you to tear apart and manipulate as you want. You know what I mean? I'm a rapper. I put my thoughts on paper, man. I put my thoughts on paper and then I put it out to the world, man. and you can criticize me for it if you like.
And then I won't need it because I think aloud. Sometimes 1,000 words are worth a picture. Ignore the fact that I'm an artist,
oh,
that's why.
Oh, he flipped that. Oh, I'm so sorry I'm pausing people, but calm the fuck down, right? 1,000 words are worth a picture. You know, the actual saying is 1,000. A picture is worth 1,000 words, but he's saying 1,000 words are worth a picture. He actually flipped it the other way around.
I'm on Insta, hard work breeds success, and although I'm in labor with her, I'ma need a midwife. There's so much pressure to deliver, but I'll deliver. It's about time that I had mine. Went from trap lines to captivating you with lyrics, that's a trap line. Where I'm from, there ain't no helping hand, there's just gang signs. Holy water flows when you hear bap, that's short for baptized.
Perfect.
Yeah, I want my name in lights.
Oh my god, when you hear bap, that's short for baptized, the bap of the gun, come on man.
In a list, name a pair of rappers that could walk in our Rizzle kicks. 2016 is the rise of the lyricist. Don't try old flame.
Man, I have a needle in the building, cuz!
I've never heard, now Rich 32 who just went, I've heard him before. I've heard him on a sack track before. I've never heard of Avelina. This is completely new to me.
You just gotta listen to it though.
You just gotta listen to it. Pay attention to it.
Yeah.
Wow. Rich, you ready after that, yeah?
I'm good, man.
You sure? You want to sit that's down for a minute? You take a breather?
Yeah, I'm nice. Yeah.
Wow.
Lately, death's been getting ever so close. Feeling spirits while I'm driving, I should get me a ghost. Growing up, didn't know the difference between the road
I'm... Feeling spirits when I'm driving, they should get me a ghost. Oh my God. But also these beats that Sloth picks, bro, are mad. Absolutely mad, man. Even on the Mike Righteous vibes, oh my god, Mike Righteous and Akala are still the two best fire in the booths I've heard, personally, for me. But hey man, this is also fire, let's go man.
Yeah.
Wow.
Lately death's been getting ever so close. Feeling spirits while I'm driving, I should get me a ghost. Growing up, didn't know the difference between the road and my home. Now I'm grown, I'm trying to buy every home on my road. Take away, been on the rinse, I need a shit.
What a flex. Growing up, I didn't know the difference between the road and my home. But now I've grown up and I'm buying every home on my road. Come on, bro. What? Oh God, let's go, dude.
Difference between the road and my home. Now I'm grown, I'm trying to buy every home on my road. Takeaways been over-rinsed, I need a chef to come and live with me. Last time I picked up a pot, I nearly killed a fiend. I don't see a potent rapper out here that can mirror me. When I gave my kidneys to these kids, they must be kidding me, yeah. Remember playing Operation, yeah. That's how I feel about these compilations. Think they're the next Dr. Dre until they lose their patience. Saying the game's in a statement, that's an understatement. I mean, how much more gems can I drop on the future? How much of my fans might just not buy my new stuff? We've all got bars, but nobody hears a brew. I'm bringing sandwich to the beach in the hope of...
How many times, man? How many times, man? And they're all saying it. They're all saying it, man. We Archer spitting fucking real facts. We Archer talking real talk, man. But what else do you fucking want? What else do you fucking want from us, man? We are trying to be as real as real. We're trying to be who we are as people, man. You know what I mean? Why is that not good enough? Why is that not good enough in the world that we live in at the end of the day? Why do we have to be molded into the industry standard? Why can't we just be us? You know what I mean? How much more do we have to do for you to accept us as talented human beings? And he says, like they said, like Dr. Dre said, the game is in the state. Yeah, rap is in a state. At the end of the day, because of the music industry. But I kind of feel like, not anymore though, I kind of feel like it's all coming back to lyricism, right? I just feel like with the reaction channels and with the real spitters, you know, dropping a lot of stuff at the moment, at the end of the day, it's all coming back to lyricism. It's all coming back to poetry. Know what I mean? Not garbage. Let's go, man.
It's not by my new stuff. We've all got bars, but nobody hears a brew. I'm bringing sandwich to the beach in the hope of finding tuna. This is nonsense. Past tense.
I'm bring my sandwich to the beach in hope of finding tuna. Tuna? Like tuna fish and a tuna to tune the music? Come on, man. That's a clever line. I like that. I like that.
There's a brew, I'm bringing sandwich to the beach in the hope of finding tuna. This is nonsense. Past tense, I'm a rap genius. I've passed since. So if you ain't got a 2-1 and you ain't 3-2, you gotta graduate before you pass. Wretch, we got off on the wrong foot because you half step. Meanwhile, I'm getting restless because I can't rest. 21 hours, I'm awake. The other 3, I'm in the days writing what to say with my last breath. Can you not hear the difference?
Shut up! Shut up!
Oh my god, Sloth just couldn't take any more of it. Just like, shut up, bro, shut up. I was also wondering, why the fuck did Sloth put the fucking explosion sound in the middle of his fucking rap, man?
My last breath, can you not hear the difference?
Shut up!
Brother, stop, I have nobody in town.
No, don't stop me, man.
Why the fuck did Sloth, man, bro? Seriously, you're moving mad, bro. You're moving mad, bro. What's wrong with you? How did you stop him in the middle of a fucking rap like that, man? I was just getting into it, god damn it.
No,
don't stop me, man.
Yo, I need you to rewind the track for me, brother. Rewind the track.
Hey, fam, I'm so sorry.
I needed to turn down my headphones as well.
Cuz.
That's what it is, man.
Goosebumps out here.
Yes, but you stopped it.
That's what it is, man.
Wow, just
pull yourself towards yourself, son.
This is the moment.
Young fire, old flame coming soon. All right, and me out now. Yeah. Lately death's been getting ever so close. Been feeling spirits while I'm driving, I should get me a ghost. Growing up didn't know the difference between the road and my home. Now I'm grown, I'm trying to buy every home on my road. Takeaways been over rinsed, I need a chef to come and live with me. Last time I picked up a pot, I nearly killed a fiend. I don't see a potent rapper out there that can mirror me. When I gave my kidneys to these kids, you must be kidding me.
Turn up!
Do you remember playing Operation? Yeah. That's how I feel about these compilations. Think they're the next Dr. Dre until they lose their patience. Saying the game's in a statement, that's an understatement. I mean, how much more gems can I drop on the future? How much of my fans might just not buy my new stuff? We all got bars, but nobody hears a brew. I bring a sandwich to the beach in the hope of finding tuna.
Rich 32 is just being like, yo, bro, this guy is speaking fucking facts over here, man. This oak is taking me to another level. Come on.
This is nonsense. Past tense. I'm a rap genius. I've passed sense. So if you ain't got a 2-1 or you ain't 3-2, you gotta graduate before you pass. Wretch, we got off on the wrong foot because you half step. Meanwhile, I'm getting restless because I can't rest.
You got off on the wrong foot because you half step. Fuck me. Oh my god, just stop it now.
1 hour I'm awake, the other 3 I'm in a daze, writing what to say with my last breath. Can you not hear the difference?
Perfect.
Even when it's in your system, every time I flip the script, I got a scripture. I've seen man go from the strip to the strip club. I'm trying to go from eating rich tea to the rich club. I used to want to go from the bitch to the Brits, cuz, and then I realized that it's a fix when your skin's dark. Should I do a Kanye and keep it chiller? Fuck that, even when I lose, I'm the winner. I'm the people's champ, let me thank the people's.
Oh my god, even when I flip the script, I'm the scripture. I can't lose, fuck it, I'm a winner. He's basically saying I just believe in myself fully. I can't lose because I always believe in myself consistently. At the end of the day, this is why I succeed. Is because I place my bet on me. Know what I mean? And my horse always comes in. Let's go, man.
I'm the people's champ, let me thank the peoples who never got the point until they grabbed the needle. Niggas try to minus my pluses just to divide my people. You go from
stepping on... Oh my god, people try to divide my... People try to divide my pluses just to... What the hell did you say there? There was a mathematical little story over there. Come on, bro.
When I lose, I'm the winner. I'm the people's champ, let me thank the peoples who never got the point until they grabbed the needle. Niggas try to minus my pluses just to divide my people.
Oh my god, people try to minus my pluses just to divide my people. Oh, what? That is brilliant. That is one of the hardest lines I've ever heard. What? People try to minus my pluses just to divide my people. To multiply their narrative. Just to finish it for you. Let's go, man. Oh my god.
I'm the people's champ, let me thank the peoples who never got the point until they grabbed the needle. Niggas try to minus my pluses just to divide my people. You go from stepping on roaches to stepping by the Beatles. It's progression at its finest. They say my weakness is kindness. I kill them with success because it's timeless. Every verse is a verse from the chapter of writing. The writing's on the wall, we know who destiny's child is.
Oh,
King Kendrick
god.
Or Jermaine Cole. Or are you saying King Wretched or Jermaine's Cold? I'm trying to lay the blueprint and give you reasonable doubt so when you watch the throne, they can see me change clothes.
Hang on. Oh my lord. I'm trying to give you the blueprint. No, say that again, please.
Stepping by the Beatles, it's progression at its finest. They say my weakness is kindness. I kill them with success because it's timeless. Every verse.
My weakness is kindness. I kill them with success because it's timeless. Right. My weakness is also my weakness is kindness as well. It's the same thing for me. I'm too kind. People. Trust me. It's gotten me fucking nowhere. Let's go.
weakness is kindness. I kill them with success, cause it's timeless. Every verse is a verse from the chapter of writing. The writing's on the wall, we know who destiny's child is. King Kendrick or Jermaine Cole? Or are you saying King Wretched or Jermaine's Cold? I'm trying to lay the blueprint and give you reasonable doubt, so when you watch the throne, they can see me change clothes.
Hang on. Oh my Wait. God, I'm trying to change the blueprint and then give you reasonable doubt, so when you watch me change my... so when you watch me on the throne, you can watch me change clothes. So you can believe that I did this all myself. I'm giving you reasonable doubt, right? I'm giving you evidence over here, right? So that you can literally, when you watch me go from nothing to the throne, and when I change clothes, you can fucking believe it. You can watch my progression. Come on, man. What?
On the wall, we know who destiny's child is. King Kendrick or Jermaine Cole? Or are you saying King Wretched or Jermaine's Cold? I'm trying to lay the blueprint and give you reasonable doubt, so when you watch the throne, they can see me change clothes.
Hang on.
Wait, you best believe that I'm a general, cause one of us has got to compete at all the festivals, and I've been out here rapping for free before my testicles drop, man. I'm so credible, I'm incredible, They say I promise is a comfort to a fool, I'm lying. If I wanna say I live in comfort, I'm the truth. And this will be the best fire in the booth, and I doubt they'll tell you different when I'm standing in the room. Why? Different class. Sometimes you have to ask, do you...
Oh, God. That's got like an Akala-type cockiness to it as well. Actually, I'm getting very much Akala-type feels over here. Know what I mean? Like, this is going to be the best fire in the booth, right? When I'm in here, there's nothing like it. Know what I mean? Hey, man, you got to believe in yourself, man, at the end of the day. It may sound arrogant to some people, man, but this is not ego, this is not arrogance, man. This is pure, outright belief in your ability, man. That belief, and especially in this game, where you're like, I'll take on anyone, put them in the same booth, man, and I promise you, no one's going to say difference. I am the best. Know what I mean? That mentality gets you somewhere, man. That mentality pushes you forward.
And I doubt they'll tell you different when I'm standing in the room. Why? Different class. Sometimes you have to ask, do you want to be the best in your country or your school? In a country full of rules where we're sending lollipop to keep them sucking on our balls. The survival of the fittest, so I'm Mo Farah. I'm black as Akon, just trying to find my own gaga. The less mercy you show could leave you merciless alone. But I'm yard grown, so I ain't taking no batter. Nah, and Tidal's got the whole world moving crazy. It's like they'd rather free Spotify playlist. That's messed up, like them cops on the day shift.
Whoa. Wait a second, bro. Wait a second. There was a lot of that. A lot said there, bro.
Rules where we're sending lollipop to keep them sucking on our balls. The survival of the fittest, so I'm Mo Farah. I'm black as Akon, just trying to find my own gaga. The less mercy you show could leave you merciless alone, but I'm yard grown.
The less mercy you show could leave you merciless alone. Merciless and alone. Right? That goes into what I've always said before, man. The tough guy antics mean fucking nothing. Right? Where you show no mercy to people, vulnerabilities. Has so much power for human beings, man. Being vulnerable, being kind, being good to people is a better hand to play, because it gets more. You get more out of it, right? Because on the flip side of you're showing no mercy, you're left merciless and you're left alone, because nobody wants to do anything with you. Nobody wants to fuck with you at the end of the day. So people say the guy's a prick. Stick. And when you really need people on your side, people are going to be like, fuck you, man. You're trying to play this tough dog over here. We're not going to accept your vulnerability now. You will always win with vulnerability. And I guarantee you will always lose with toughness. That tough character, hey? Can fucking slay anyone. Come on, man.
Own gaga, the less mercy you show could leave you merciless alone. But I'm yard grown, so I ain't taking no batter. Nah, and Tidal's got the whole world moving crazy. It's like they'd rather free Spotify playlist. That's messed up, like them cops on the day shift who just can't stop and search without tasing. Shit seems shocking when you're reading about it. 6 years old, they was raiding my house, shit. Trying to find my uncle, didn't open my mouth, shit. My dad might have killed me, no snitching on our shit. The Titanic ain't...
This is a problem in the UK as well, in terms of, like you're saying, cops in the day shift, you know, raiding houses and then searching your cars and things like that, and using tasers and stuff like that. Is this an issue in the UK as well? I know in the States, obviously, there's, you know, a big thing, as you know, with this BLM movement. But now they're talking about this also in the UK. Now, I don't know. I don't live in the UK. I don't know how things work there. And I follow more the American news than I do the UK. So let's go
Open my mouth, shit. My dad might accuse me, no snitching on our ship. The Titanic ain't going down because of me. See, I can't swim, but I'll be the anchor for the scene. See, how did they expect musicians to stay afloat when all our sales keep going down the street? Fire in the booth, young fire, old flame, all right with me.
I got nothing. How do you expect musicians to stay afloat when all our sales keep moving down the street? Wait, let me just see.
Sales keep going down the street.
All our souls keep moving down the stream. Soul as in a soul, a fish. There's a fish, that's the name of it. It's called a soul. And then souls, human souls. Very cool, clever, I love that.
Brief, young fire, old flame, all right with me. I got nothing to say, man.
Oh my
I'm
God.
Here for the long run.
Let me just say that.
Hopefully you'll never die.
Let me tell you something right now.
You said it last time, don't say it again.
I'm not going to say it. I'm off a safe. That right there. That right there. That bar right there. That verse right there. I challenge any artist out there. Any artist out there to come better. Come to the studio.
You're going to get me clashing, Johnny.
No, no, come to the studio better.
I'm playing. Sloth is starting some beef for Abelito, man.
I'm not in it.
That's the hardest verse Vinyl Booth has ever had.
My brother.
In my opinion.
Thank you.
I wanted to wheel it up again, but I thought you might get annoyed at me.
No. Yeah, we did. I never liked the wheel up. I didn't.
I'm sorry, but I couldn't help it.
I know.
It
it's
says
cool.
You keep rewinding the video.
When was this? I'd love to know, because I'd actually, if I actually had to say, that was a super, super, super hard verse. I thought that was absolutely brilliant. But was this before or after Mike Righteous? I've got to check that. I've got to check if it was before or after Mike Righteous, because Mike Righteous 4... or even Mike Righteous Fire in the Booth 2 was fucking mad. I've heard some fucking hard verses in Fire in the Booth by Mike Righteous and Akala, right? I mean, this is a hard verse, eh? But to challenge guys like Mike and Akala, who's the father of rap in the UK, or the father of bars, I don't know. This was phenomenal, but okay, Sloth, he's just trying to cause shit for people. Let's go.
I got bad day in it. Like, the video will keep crashing.
Wow. Young fire, old flame, though. We got some good music.
Both monsters. Good animals music. In the building. And that right
there. Somebody needs to take that explosion button away from Sloth. Sometimes he uses it like way too damn much. You know what I mean? Stop pressing that button all the time.
Yeah. Was fire in the booth.
Sloth! Bro, seriously, calm down with that. Calm down with that.
I'm a little bit speechless, I can't lie.
Nah, that was phenomenal, though. Ritzy to Evelina, that was absolutely phenomenal. I'm putting the scores up in the top, which is not surprising. Beats, fuck, the content was just absolutely monstrous. But, hey, man. That was sick. We're going to do a UK series soon. We're going to do it in the next week. I'll drop a UK series. We'll drop 6, 7, or 8 reactions. I'm starting to sound like Trump now. 8 reactions. Let's just be definitive over here. You know what I mean? Of UK spitters. I'll work on that. I'll work on that for you guys. But as for the UK spitters today, that is that for today, man. This was absolutely epic. Let me know what you think. Put your grade down below. I love you all, man. Catch you on the next one. Please stay safe. Please stay healthy. Peace.